4K doing something unthinkable, bro. Oh, bro's looking at what the f-. How much y'all want to bet it's a girl in his class, bro? I promise y'all, if I was in this class, bro, hey, don't ask me why, but I'm about to be there every single day on time, man. What? All right, listen, bro. One thing that I've always thought was kind of weird, in my opinion, was male teachers. What do I mean, bro? Listen to me, and y'all can let me know if y'all agree. Y'all can let me know if y'all disagree. It's up to y'all. At the end of the day, it's my opinion. But, bro, any man, like a full-grown-ass man that's teaching kids in middle school, I don't know why. Bro, I've always thought that was weird, bro, because it's just, I don't know, it's just weird. It's different, like, with a woman, bro, like, she's more, I don't know, it's, I can't really pinpoint the difference, but there's just something weird about a dude being a teacher in middle school, specifically, like, let alone elementary. That's extremely weird in my opinion. And the reason I say this is because today we're taking a look at, get this, right, this teacher getting caught in 4K doing something unthinkable, bro. That's just what I'm gonna say from the title. But before I press play, bro, I need to tell y'all that the amount of teachers in my school years, right, and even outside of school years, that I hear about being caught doing some weird EDP 445 it's kind of crazy. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of concerning. And you never know, bro, you really never know. And this has nothing to do with other good teachers, bro. I remember having some good ass teachers, like, and I some of them were dudes, bro. One of my favorite teachers of all time was an eighth grade history teacher, bro, and he was a guy, bro. It was amazing. He was an amazing teacher. But with that being said, it still doesn't change my opinion that it's kind of weird. Let's just play the video, man. If you're new here and this is your very, very first time watching the channel, welcome. If you actually enjoy the content, make sure you sub up. Let's get into it, man. Oh. Bro's looking at what the f-. How much y'all want to bet that's a girl in his class, bro? How much do you want to bet that that's a girl in his goddamn student roster, bro, that he teaches? If it's not, I'll pay every single one of y'all $100, bro. No way. The fact that bro is doing this shit at work? Yo. Yo. And that's it. It's an 8-second clip. Yeah, y'all can let me know if you guys have ever had stories where you, one of the teachers at your school, got caught being a I remember two specifically in I think it was, yeah, middle school, bro. One of them actually got fired and even charged, but was just doing weird with children. It's just disgusting, man. It really is. And anybody that ever tries to defend anything remotely even close to an EDP is just disgusting, bro. It is what it is. But with that being said, I guess today we're taking a look at teachers, man, because this second video says something about a Turkish professor. Hold on. I don't know what this is, bro. Oh, I see. Yo, listen, I see what this is. See, this is the thing that y'all need to understand, bro. I don't pre-watch my videos, so sometimes I don't know what the f- you're watching, just like that. But look, bro, the amount of times I f-ing skipped school, excuse me, prison in high school was uncountable, bro. I basically showed up 2 days of the week. I don't give a f-. I did not care at all, especially my senior year, bro. I could not stand it. It was so bad that I just barely showed up. But I promise y'all, if I was in this class, bro, hey, don't ask me why, but I'm about to be there every single day on time, man. What? With an A+. The f-. I'm gonna be the teacher's pet for the first time in my life, bro. Yo. But nah, I really don't know what else to say about that besides that's just a good looking teacher, man. I don't know if the dress code is kind of, I mean, it is probably allowed. Let's just move on, bro. I don't know what to say about that besides what I just said. This third video is it's one of these cop videos, and it looks like it's about to be entertaining because look at the nugget head that's on the screen, bro. Before I press play, I'm gonna make a prediction. This mother right here is going to be the main protagonist of this video. He's either going to get pissed at somebody, he's either going to beat somebody up, something like that, bro. But I promise y'all, he's going to be the problem, bro. Let's see. This cop was arrested for repeatedly, for repeatedly planting drugs, right? How is that legal, by the way? I'm being serious. It has to be illegal. There is no way a cop is allowed to fucking plant drugs in civilians' cars and accuse them of that, bro. I don't know why. For some reason, I've always thought that was legal. But now that I think about it, how it can't be, bro. Hold on.
Yeah, I will in just a minute.
Insane.
Have you ever
bro.
Seen this before?
No. Okay. No, what is that?
Let's hang out with Deputy Jackson here.
A year-long investigation discovered the Florida deputy Zachary blah 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 routinely stops blah blah blah. And I can't fucking read fast enough, bro. I just watched Attack on Titan. If y'all haven't seen the new episode, go watch. Yo, listen, pause. I'm sorry I keep pausing it, bro, but I gotta tell y'all this. The greatest and best show of all time. There's nothing even close. And I watched Breaking Bad. I watched Game of Thrones. I watched all of those. I promise y'all, nothing comes even remotely close to Attack on Titan. And they just released the new season part 3 of the last. Bro, just go watch the new shit that came out. I don't know why the subtitles just reminded me of that because I watched it in subtitles. But yeah. Anyways, it says that bro was routinely stopping drivers and searched their vehicles and randomly found drugs. Coincidentally, of course. He pulled over this woman for a brake light. His body cam pointed away when he finds meth in her truck. Demon. This is a demon.
I come through the lot. I get pulled over. Alright, the deputy asked if he could search my truck. I told him yes, he may search my truck.
Never say yes, bro.
He goes into the passenger side. He sees, I don't know, God knows what. He goes around to the other side. And he comes back with a spoon, which is what I use to eat my yogurt with. And in the spoon, there is laying a little bitty, like, I guess a little tiny bag. He says it tests positive for. So I guess I'm going to go to jail. And it damn sure ain't mine. And nobody's been in my truck but me.
Prosecutors dropped 100. What the fuck? Oh, wait. Yo, for a second, I thought they said they put 120 charges against him. I was about to say, these are the prosecutors of fucking hell. What? I was about to start clapping and cheer him on, but nah, bro. They said they dropped 120 charges brought from his cases that he was putting on other people. It's crazy that bro actually got away with it for a year, man.
Return presumptive positive for methamphetamine, okay?
He looks like the kind of motherfucker to do this, bro. That's the true definition of a pig, man. A meth test and arrest him.
Honesty's gonna go a long way with me, okay, man?
Yeah.
All right. What? I've got to test this. The center console.
No way, man.
Why? Nah, bro, hold on. This is just, I'm starting to realize this shit. It's pissing me off every second that goes on in this video, bro. Imagine you right now, you listening to me. You're riding around doing you, enjoying life, and some fucking pig that got bullied in school that no one fucking likes, that his dad isn't in his life, and his parents hate him, and his family despises him, and his life is miserable, stops you and plants fucking meth on you and claims you had that shit just to take you to jail, bro, and you know you're completely innocent. What, bro? I don't get mad easily, but that shit would fucking enrage me, bro. I promise you, I'm turning into Saul Goodman himself. Get out of here, bro. I'm hiring the best lawyers of all time and I'm taking him down. What? Imagine, bro, going to jail for absolutely nothing just because this piece of shit planted fake yo. Wow.
Alright, look, man. It did field test presumptive positive for methamphetamine. Okay? Let me ask you this.
Yeah.
If I read you your rights, will you talk to me?
I talk to you, then, okay. Man. I'm just saying, man. Hey, just...
It is disgusting, man.
We're going to get there, okay? You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in court.
Faces felony charges of racketeering. I can't read, man. Possession of a controlled substance and false imprisonment. What? One man lost custody of his... Hey, this might be too far, bro, but get the guillotine, man. I'm about to run for president and bring that shit back, bro. I don't care, man. What? Losing custody of your daughter because a pig planted drugs on you. Think about that. Wow, bro.
Right.
I'll put my son's life on it.
I got you, man.
To seriousness.
I got you. Got a little bit of paraphernalia at this felony DWLSR. You put a pipe in between the front driver's seat and center console and tried to get it out. I broke it, but I still got it. It's on my body camera and stuff, man. I treat everybody with the same amount of respect they treat me. All
right.
You've been nothing but respectful.
Yeah,
okay?
Right. I need to get punched in the face, bro. Man.
I'm just trying to figure out how that stuff got in your car. You're going to go to jail today for possession. Okay. It was in your vehicle right there at the center console. All right.
Come on, man.
I don't have much discretion with a felony charge, buddy. I don't have much discretion with that, man.
Oh, man, dude, I'm serious, dude. Anything. What you want me to do, man?
He was fired from the department last September. He's currently in jail being held without bond. That's fucking amazing. That's the end of it, bro. They need to give him... they need to give him some time, bro. He needs to get at least 30 years. That is just disgusting, to say the very... Disgusting is a compliment, bro. This is the work of the goddamn mother devil, bro. Imagine. And you know what's sick, though? You know what makes this so much worse? Is that I know he finds joy in doing it, bro. He gets hard pause when he does to innocent people, bro. It gives him like a high. He loves the power trip. He enjoys it. He lives for it. And that's what makes it even more sick, bro. It's disgusting. And the fact that he got away with doing it for over a year is alarming, man. It's crazy. It is just crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed this one, bro. Let me know in the comments what y'all think about this. Seriously, like, bro, what the fuck would you do if you found out that the police officer that and said he found drugs in your trunk or whatever turned out to be doing this shit? You suing him, bro? You taking action against him? Because I hope so. What? Yeah, that's all for today, man. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.